If I give myself freely to you, you must acknowledge me freely as an equal. But I will only be your mistress again if you swear on the life of Athelstan that you will heed and respect me.